with the alphabet dal. As I told you in the previous video that dal and dal are the same shape, but the difference is that dal has a point, dal doesn't have a point, as we said in the previous video. Let's start our video.
مرحبا. اليوم حرفنا هو حرف ذا. ذا ذا ذي ذو ذا ذي ذو. حرف اليوم هو حرف ذا ويلفظ ذا ذي ذو. بنات اكتبي حرف الذا. اكتبي ذي. اكتبي ذو. ذا ذي ذو.
اعيدوا.
ذا ذي ذو. ذا ذي ذو.
ذا ذرة.
ذا ذرة. ذا
ذرة.
ذرة.
ذا ذئب.
ذا ذئب. ذا ذئب. ذا ذيل. ذيل. ذا ذيل. ذا ذيل. هذا ذيل.
هذه ذرة وهذا ذئب وهذا ذيل.
ذا ذرة. ذا ذئب. ذا ذهب.
ذا ذيل. هذه ذرة هذا ذئب هذا ذيل وهذا ذهب.
ذا ذهب. ذا ذهب. ذا ذرة. هذه ذرة. ذا ذئب. هذا ذئب. ذا ذيل. ذيل. باي.
Now our video has come to an end. I hope you understood whatever we said. And please write with us, read with us, and follow up. It's your responsibility to do that. If you understand from us 70%, it would be so perfect. You should write the letters and read them. You don't have to write the examples, just memorize them. At least when we post the revision of the third group, you will memorize the pictures and the examples that we said in these two alphabets. Please write, read, and follow up with us. Thank you very much and bye-bye.